Hey guys, I'm Payas Bharadwaj, 30-year-old father and an ISSS certified fitness trainer and nutrition specialist. Today we'll talk about the fundamentals of building muscles. So when it comes to muscle building, all exercises can be separated into two different groups. On one side are the compound exercises and on the other hand are the isolation exercises. They each have very different functions. As the name suggests, compound exercises are workouts that exercise multiple muscle groups at the same time, whereas isolation exercises are exercises that target a specific muscle group. If you're trying to build muscle, using compound exercises is way much better, both for building overall tone and putting on muscle. These exercises work out your muscles, your tendons, your joints, and your ligaments. It puts the most strain on the areas of your body that's the weakest, strengthening the overall system. So what about isolation exercises? Isolation exercises are great for targeting and improving a specific muscle group that's out of balance. So let's say if your right tricep is larger than your left, for example, you might want to do some isolation exercises targeting just your left triceps. Compound exercises are the fastest way to build muscle mass in your body in general. However, compound exercises are not great for laser targeting specific parts of the body to develop. Isolation exercises also have an additional benefit of being able to put on short-term mass quickly, and you would have seen professional bodybuilders will often do isolation exercises before a major competition to add an inch or so of muscle. This muscle doesn't last and will disappear if you stop working out. To build muscles that really last, start with compound exercises, then refine your body with isolation exercises if imbalances come up. So, what are some of the most popular and proven compound exercises in bodybuilding? Perhaps the most popular is the bench press. The bench press works many of your muscles in your upper body, including muscles in your arms and back. Squats are another popular compound exercise. Everything from your calves to your thighs to your buttocks is worked out by squats. Another one is deadlift. Deadlifts will work out your abs, your leg muscles, your back muscles, your hips, and your forearms. Of course, there are many other exercises you can choose from depending on your fitness goals. Pick the exercises based on the kind of body you want to develop. In summary, compound exercises are the main building blocks of a solid workout routine. While isolation exercises are definitely important for sculpting the body and perfecting muscle imbalance, the actual work of building muscle should be done primarily with compound exercises. So that's it for today. If you're looking to get lean without losing muscle mass, make sure to watch my 20 minutes free video training by clicking the link in bio. And if you're new to my page, make sure to follow. I'll see you in the next video.